The very first solar power solution for eufyCam. Wire-free security camera systems are a great idea for ease of installation, but having to unmount them regularly throughout the year to recharge the battery is a hassle and can be dangerous when winter hits. So a solar power energy source would be the perfect solution. We all know that solar power is a neat idea, but the sun doesn't shine 24 hours a day. That's why pairing solar power with eufyCam's batteries for storage to power the security cameras works so well. Watch on to find out how you can do this too.
Welcome to Frakking Creations, the channel where we show you the good stuff. Want more videos on
tech and do it yourself?
Hit that like button, subscribe, and enable notifications for the latest and greatest.
Before we get going, a warning that the following procedures and advice is not approved by Eufy and may void your warranty. Use this method at your own risk. Let's get started. Step 1. Solar panel and USB cable. You will need to use a solar panel that can supply enough power at the right voltage. As we already know from our external power install, a charger that outputs at least 750 milliamps will be sufficient to charge the Eufy security cameras. Here, we have sourced a solar panel with a USB voltage regulator that outputs 5 volts at 800 milliamps, perfect for this install. You can buy this solar panel from our link in the video description below. You will also need the USB cable we sourced and used in the external power install. You need the 90 degree plugs for this install to work. Length will be up to your specific needs. Once you have both the panel and cable, test that they work. Connect the cable to the solar panel and a smartphone or a tablet. Or if you have a USB tester like this, then you can also use it too. Next, waterproof the solar panel. We need to make sure that the USB module and all openings like the LED light and the USB port are waterproofed against the elements. Then let cure as per instructions. Step 2. Location, location, location. Most important question to answer for solar panel installation is where to install. There are many factors to consider, and I won't get into detail, so I'll just give you some basics. Direct sunlight. Solar panels work best when getting direct sunlight. Without direct sunlight, you could lose over 50% output. Direction. The sun will be at different positions in the sky depending on where you are located geographically. So in general, point solar panels to true north if you are located in the southern hemisphere, and point true south if you are located in the northern hemisphere. Angle. Your geographical location will also dictate the angle you tilt your panel. Generally speaking, the closer you are to the equator, the more your panel should point straight up, and the closer you are to the poles, the more they should point towards the equator, that is, at higher angles. Season. As the season changes, the sun's location in the sky will too, and this results in different efficiencies throughout the year. Also, dirt throughout the year and snow in the winter can cause problems if they cover the panels. So keep these in mind and make sure the panel is clean. Surroundings. There may be trees or other structures that block the sun in your area, so you need to be aware of this and plan accordingly. Distance to camera. The solar panel needs to be close enough for the USB cable to be routed to the camera. With all the above in mind, find the best location for your panel. For us, we installed on a magnetic east-facing wall as it does get some direct sunlight in the morning, and it is easier to reach for maintenance reasons. Note that the south-facing wall gets a lot more sun as you can see. We should be installing on the south-facing wall, but this isn't much of an issue. This is because the batteries last many months long, while it should only take about 3 weeks worth of sunny days to fully charge from 0%. Though, I estimate it should take about 1 week or less when the panel is optimally set up. We started charging using our solar solution at 62%. After 15 days, some sunny but mostly many cloudy days, we were at 80% charge. Not too bad, it will reach 100% eventually.
Like what you see? Support us by hitting the subscribe button to get us to 2,000 subscribers sooner!
Step 3. Install solar panel. The great thing about the eufyCam kit is that you get spare screws and anchors. And guess what? They work well for our solar panel. Install your solar panel as appropriate. Check out our wire-free camera install video for more tips on drilling and installation. When installing, be careful not to break the silicone seal you added for the waterproofing of the solar panel. Mark out and drill out the holes for mounting.
Don't forget to wear this.
Use the appropriate size drill bit to fit the anchors. Make sure to drill into a safe area of the wall and to check alignment after each hole drilled.
Still lined up.
Insert the screw anchors. Secure one corner of the solar panel partially. Then release the waterproof USB port plug on the camera and route the USB cable to it. Unmounting the camera can make this easier if you have trouble with this part. Test to ensure that the camera is starting to charge. You should do the install in the daytime to make testing easier. On cloudy days, you may need to use very bright light to help test. Once everything is working, complete the routing of the wiring and tuck it away nicely, then finish securing the solar panel. Last step is to waterproof the USB port of the camera and let cure. Make sure the silicone is squeezed into the space between the port and the plug. That's it! So simple, but it works so well. Now step back, look, and take it all in. Enjoy the satisfaction of your own solar power install. Did you enjoy this video? Please let us know in the comments and definitely share our videos and subscribe to help us grow our channel. Want more? Check out other great content from our channel.